Oh, my name is Sam, and I trained with O'Neill for just about 2 years. I guess the last 2 years.
Best 2 years of your life.
I changed my life.
Sam, I want to know, why did you decide to hire No Limits over any other training service?
And you were by far the most effective trainer that I'd ever come across. I had never personally trained with one before, but it was super obvious that you not only knew what you were doing, but that you really cared about our progress and also our safety as clients. I was really nervous about my back hurting myself working out, and you were super careful to make sure that I always had proper form, and I could see that with the way you trained your other clients. And so I just knew that you cared and you had the passion and you also had the knowledge to back it up. So yeah, it was a no-brainer.
Wow, awesome. And Sam, what are some things that you were struggling with before you started working with us?
Okay, motivation for sure. I had no desire to work out. So I definitely needed some help in that department, and accountability for sure. You made sure that I was on my workouts and showing up when I was supposed to, and you're a little hard on me in the beginning, but I think especially in the beginning, I really needed that. And then also I really just didn't know a lot about like lifting weights and like, again, with proper form and safety. And I just was very new to the whole thing. I'd never done much outside of body workouts. So yeah, I definitely needed someone to teach me and coach me so that I could do it safely and also effectively and make the best use of my time.
Yeah, and I think in the beginning when I first met you, like, you were a completely different girl, man. Like, you were so timid and shy, and I know you didn't love the gym going by yourself because you felt like, I guess, maybe some self-esteem things going on or whatever, but now you are, when I left you, you were rocking it, you were loving the gym, you bought new outfits, your body was on point, and you were just loving just showing up, right?
Yeah, I was in a great place in my life when I met you and I returned to the gym. Initially, I started training because I needed to get myself out of the house and I needed something that I was like committed to that would get me, you know, doing something for myself, for my body, and also for my mind, and to get me out of the bad place that I was in. And, you know, not only has things in my personal life changed since then, but training was really one of those things that did help me to gain confidence and to get me through the rough time period that I was going through.
I want to know, what are some things that you tried on your own to kind of get to your goals, and why didn't those things work? Like, why did you decide, okay, now I need a coach?
So, okay, I definitely did a lot of dieting, not necessarily like yo-yo dieting, but like really restricted calories. I mean, basically just not eating. I tried lots of different like fastings and, you know, 28-day, you know, jump starts and like that type of stuff. And even though they do work, if you're really strict to them, you, once that 28 days is over, you stop, right? Because you have that mindset of like, okay, I'm gonna do this for 20 days and then that's it. But with hiring a coach, it was a long-term thing. Like, I think initially it was 6 months that we did. So it wasn't just like, okay, for 4 weeks, you're gonna do something and then you're gonna move on with your life. It was like, this is a life-changing choice that you're making that you're gonna stick to. And having a trainer really helped me stick to something long-term. And I think I ended up continuing training with you for another year.
I
think a year and a half. And even though I don't train with you one-on-one now anymore, not only will I do it again in the future for sure, but I still use all the things that you taught me.
And that's always my goal with my clients, is to give them something sustainable that they can carry on into the future, right? Because what's the point of hiring a coach? Just like you just said, that 28 day thing, what's that really gonna fix in 28 days? It's not even gonna build your new habit, right? So yeah, that's always a goal. And what are some of the results you saw in our online coaching program?
Oh, wow. So, I mean, I think the first like 3 or 4 months I lost like, 5% body fat or something like that. Like, I think I actually gained weight, but I lost a lot of body fat. And like you said, even just like looking at the photos now of like the first photos we ever took to like the 6 month mark, I can see that like my confidence grew so much. Like, not only did I look better like physically, but like you could just tell I cared more about myself and like the way I looked, the way I projected myself. So like for sure, I had those initial changes, but my mental health in the long run with training, I think has been like, not just the, cause I mean, over COVID I've gained a little bit of weight. I don't look as fit as I did back then. Even though I still work out, it's, I don't have that same like focus on the physical aspects, but I train now for my mind and for my, you know, my mental health. And especially now with this lockdown, I've been out of work more of this year than not. Does that make sense? Like I only worked like 4 months this year because my industry was closed. But I think without training, I think my mental health would be in a very different place. I think training's helped me get through it a lot. It gives you that like confidence too of like, even though obviously like having a trainer, they help you as well, but like you have to get up and get yourself to the gym. Like you have to go seek out that trainer and like stick to your program. Like you are the one at home that has to stick to the nutrition that they guide for you. And like to know that you did those things for yourself, even if maybe you didn't always want to, and then you saw the results and you just feel like a brand new person. I mean, that's definitely been life changing. Like, I don't think at this point I would ever stop training just for the mental health aspect.
Yeah, right? It's essential, right? It's essential. Did anyone compliment you on your results? Like your friends, your family, coworkers?
Oh yeah, 100%. Like everybody in my life was like, what is going on with you? They're like, what are you doing? Like you look like that. Not only were they like, you look amazing, but also they just could tell that I was just becoming a different person. I was more confident and happier. And you know, they were like, I was talking about the gym and training and like hitting PRs. They were like, what? Like in some ways it was probably annoying because it like kind of took over my life.
Yeah.
I think everybody could tell that it was a very, very positive thing for sure. And since then, like I know one of my friends has signed up to train with you. And I mean, lots of people I know, whenever they're talking about maybe getting a trainer, they always come to me and ask who I trained with because they could see what a big difference having a trainer made. Because I had tried like on my own before, but they saw that as soon as I had a trainer is when things really started to move.
That's actually what you pay for when you buy a trainer, is you pay to speed up the progress or speed up the results. Because myself, like when I started training, it took me a good like 3 years to understand how everything works when it didn't need to take that long, you know what I mean? So if I was to hire a coach, you're paying just to skip like the mistakes and the injuries and all the bull crap, and you're just going straight to the progress as long as it's a good coach, right? So that's definitely a benefit, right? It's not a magic pill, but it's just a faster way to those end goals, right?
Exactly, yeah. It's just like it's going from A to B instead of going to like A, T, E, F, G, and then you finally come back to B.
Yeah, exactly. That's a good way to put it. I'm gonna use that one. Would you refer us to your friends, families, and coworkers, which you already have?
Oh yeah, 100%. Anytime anyone's ever talking about getting a trainer, I'm always the first one to be like, stop it, like don't go to the gym, don't just hire anybody, like you need to call O'Neal. Yeah, definitely. I would highly recommend everyone to hire a coach, but I would specifically recommend them to hire you guys because I know you guys really care. Obviously, I've gone through it. I've seen what you guys have done for me, but it's just so obvious that your passion is this industry and the people that you hire to work with you feel the same way. And plus, we all know how important it is right now too, to support local business. And that's what I told my one friend who just signed up with you. She was thinking of going with a gym. And I said to her, like, at the end of the day, you have the choice right now to spend this money on a box gym, or you can spend it on literally a family, like his wife, his kids. These are the people you're supporting, his employees. They're all your neighbors. So why would you not want to support local, especially right now, right? When especially you're getting popular service.
Beautiful way to see it. And you know what the difference is? I worked in the big box gym before. That's where we met, right?
Yeah.
And, I realize some people do this just for some pocket change, and then others do it to, like you said, support their families. So who's gonna work harder, right? The guy that just wants to pay his way through college or just wants some pocket change, or the guy whose little baby is depending on this money, right? So I can't make a mistake. If my name gets tarnished, my business is done. If you tarnish your name in a big box gym, you just move on to the next job, right? You're free from any faults. But I can't afford that on my name. So that's a really good way to put it, Sam. Yeah, that's pretty much it, Sam. I wanted to thank you for your time. You're looking amazing. You're glowing. You look so happy, and I love to see that. And like, just continue doing what you're doing. You look great.
Thank you so much, O'Neal. You're the best.
Thank you.
I love you too.
I love you.